Well, that guy was really asking for it. He turned in his video hating Peter Chow, and that was just awful. And he deserved to get beaten down by Peter Chow. What a great beat down, and Hater of the Week is taken down.